Capecitabine is a nucleoside metabolic inhibitor indicated to treat different gastrointestinal, including pancreatic cancer and breast cancer. In this video, let's find found. What is capecitabine? What is capecitabine used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking capecitabine? How does capecitabine work? How to use capecitabine? What is capecitabine? Capecitabine, sold under the brand name Xeloda among others, is an anti-cancer medication used to treat breast cancer, gastric cancer, and colorectal cancer. For breast cancer, it is often used together with docetaxel. It is taken by mouth. Capecitabine was patented in 1992 and approved for medical use in 1998. It is on the World Health Organization's list of essential medicines. What is capecitabine used for? Capecitabine is indicated as treatment for a variety of cancer types. For colorectal cancer, capecitabine is indicated as a single agent or a component of a combination chemotherapy regimen for the adjuvant treatment of stage 3 colon cancer and treatment of unresectable or metastatic cancer. It can also be used as a part of a combination chemotherapy perioperative treatment of adult locally advanced rectal cancer. For breast cancer, capecitabine is indicated for advanced or metastatic breast cancer as a single agent if an anthracycline or taxane-containing chemotherapy is not added or as a regimen with docetaxel after disease progression on prior anthracycline-containing chemotherapy. For gastric, esophageal, or gastroesophageal junction, GEJ, cancer, capecitabine is indicated as a component of a combination chemotherapy treatment for the treatment of adult unresectable or metastatic, esophageal, or GEJ cancer or adult HER2 overexpressing metastatic gastric or GEJ adenocarcinoma who have not received prior treatment for metastatic disease. Finally, for pancreatic cancer, capecitabine is indicated as adjuvant treatment for adult pancreatic adenocarcinoma as a combination chemotherapy regimen. Contraindication. Contraindications include history of hypersensitivity to fluorouracil, capecitabine, or any of its excipients. DPD deficiency, see pharmacogenetics. Pregnancy and lactation. Severe leukopenia, neutropenia, or thrombocytopenia. Severe hepatic impairment or severe renal impairment. Treatment with cerivudine or its chemically related analogs, such as brivudine. Side effects. Very common, greater than 10% frequency. Appetite loss. Diarrhea. Vomiting. Nausea. Stomatitis. Abdominal pain. Fatigue. Weakness. Hand-foot syndrome. Pharmacodynamic. Capecitabine is a fluoropyrimidine carbamate belonging to a group of antineoplastic agents called antimetabolites, which kill cancerous cells by interfering with DNA synthesis. It is an orally administered systemic prodrug that has little pharmacologic activity until it is converted to fluorouracil, 5-FU, by enzymes that are expressed in higher concentrations in many tumors. Capecitabine was designed specifically to overcome the disadvantages of 5-FU and to mimic the infusional pharmacokinetics of 5-FU without the associated complexity and complications of central venous access and infusion pumps. Particularly, since the enzymes converting 5-FU into active metabolites exist in the gastrointestinal tract, infusion of 5-FU can have gastrointestinal toxicity while also losing efficacy. Since capecitabine can be transported intact across the intestinal mucosa, it can be selectively delivered 5-FU to tumor tissues through enzymatic conversion, preferentially inside tumor cells. Mechanism of action. Capecitabine is metabolized to 5-fluorouracil in vivo by carboxylesterases, cytidine deaminase, and thymidine phosphorylase/uridine phosphorylase sequentially. 5-fluorouracil is further metabolized through a series of enzymatic reactions into three main active metabolites: 5-fluorouridine triphosphate, 5-FUTP, 5-fluoro-2-deoxyuridine monophosphate, 5-FDUMP, and 5-fluorodeoxyuridine triphosphate, 5-FDUTP. These metabolites cause cell injury by two different mechanisms. First, FDUMP and the folate cofactor, N5-10-methylene tetrahydrofolate, CH2-THF, bind to thymidylate synthase, TS, to form a covalently bound ternary complex. Although the main mechanism of 5-FU cytotoxicity was thought to be attributed to DNA damages, recent reports have shown that the majority of 5-FU ecological action is mediated through RNA, since 5-FU is accumulated 3,000 to 15,000-fold more in RNA compared to that of DNA. Half-life. The elimination half-lives of capecitabine and fluorouracil were approximately 0.75 hour. Dose. Colorectal cancer. Adjuvant treatment for colon cancer. Indicated as a single agent for adjuvant treatment in patients with Duke-Seq colon cancer who have undergone complete resection of the primary tumor when treatment with fluoropyrimidine therapy alone is preferred. Capecitabine is non-inferior to 5-fluorouracil and leucovorin, 5-FU/LV, for disease-free survival. Consider results of combination chemotherapy trials, which have shown improvement in disease-free and overall survival, when prescribing single-agent capecitabine in the adjuvant setting. 1,250 mg per square POBID x 2 weeks, followed by 1 week rest period, given as 3 week cycles for a total of 8 cycles, 24 weeks. First-line monotherapy for metastatic colorectal carcinoma. Indicated as first-line treatment of metastatic colorectal carcinoma, CRC, when treatment with fluoropyrimidine therapy alone is preferred. Combination chemotherapy has shown a survival benefit compared with 5-FU/LV alone. Survival benefit over 5-FU/LV has not been demonstrated with capecitabine monotherapy. Use of capecitabine instead of 5-FU/LV in combinations has not been adequately to assure safety or preservation of survival advantage. 1,250 mg per square meter, BID x 2 weeks, followed by 1 week rest period, given as 3 week cycles. Breast cancer. Monotherapy. Indicated for patients with metastatic breast resistant to both paclitaxel and an anthracycline-containing chemotherapy regimen or resistant to paclitaxel, for whom further anthracycline therapy is not indicated, e.g., patients who have received cumulative doses of 400 mg per square meter of doxorubicin or doxorubicin equivalents, 1,250 mg per square meter, BID x 2 weeks, followed by 1 week rest period, given as 3 week cycles. Combination with docetaxel. Indicated in combination with docetaxel for metastatic breast cancer after failure of prior anthracycline-containing chemotherapy. 1,250 grams per square meter, PO bid on days 1 to 14, plus docetaxel 75 milligrams per square meter, 1 hour for infusion on day 1 of a 3 week cycle. Safety advice. Capecitabine and temozolomide are oral chemotherapy agents and pregnancy category D medications, thus the use of these agents in pregnancy is not recommended. That's all the information about capecitabine we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video, to update more health information.